गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल। माई नेम इज़ महाराणा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिव्यू अबाउट पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर। दिस पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर आई परचेज्ड फ्यू डेज बैक फ्रॉम अमेजन साइट एंड द कॉस्ट ऑफ दिस पल्स ऑक्सीमीटर वॉज 1100, वेयर एज द MRP ऑफ द इक्विपमेंट इज 2999। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल टेल, दिस इज एन इंडियन कंपनी विच इज established at New Delhi, and the name of the company is Brand Villa. After a lot of research, I found it suitable for me, and I have been using since that day. And I'll tell details about this equipment. So keep watching the video till last. First of all, let me open this. I'll see what are the things inside. See friends, this is the kind of instruction given by the company. You can say it's kind of manual about using this equipment. Okay, now this is a warranty. I'll tell you friends, it has given me for 6 months warranty. So it's worthy buying. So here it comes. This is the pulse oximeter. It is having 2 AAA battery. Unfortunately, both the batteries which I bought were not good, so I have replaced with new one. So let it switch on. See friends, it's working fine. I'll show you the test result live. See, it's showing finger out. Okay, now I'm going to insert my finger. Showing the result. The oxygen level is 99 and that pulse rate is 83. It's going good. So from this, we're not sure whether this equipment is functioning properly or not, whether it is giving the correct result or not. So we'll do a dummy test, kind of different test. First of all, I will insert one pen inside this equipment. Let's see whether it's giving result or not. I've inserted one pen. Let's see. I will keep it for some time. See friends, about 1 minute passed, it's not showing a result. It means it's kind of functioning, it's not reading anything other than oxygen level. So I'll do another test, so keep watching. Second test will be by blocking the blood flow to my finger. After that, I'll insert my finger. Let's see if it's reading the blocked blood flow to the finger. Okay friends, now we are going for a second test. With the help of the rubber band, I am going to tie my finger. I will stop the blood flow to my finger. It needs to be stopped completely. So I think I have tightened the fingers properly. 4 rounds by the help of this rubber band. Okay, it's a little tight. Now I'm going to insert my finger inside the oximeter and wait for the result. See friends, more than 30 seconds passed, it's not showing any result. So now I'm going to remove the band. I have removed the band and again I'll insert my finger. See, it started working. It means it's clear that it's not reading other than oxygen. So from this we come to know that it's working fine. Why? Because if it's not working well, if you don't know whether it is working or not, there are some prefixed units like 98, 99, 100 that has been fixed by the companies. Always they will be showing some result, some or other result like 98, sometimes 99. So you'll thinking your oxygen level is better, good. But you never know whether it's functioning, you're giving the correct result or not. So you need to do this type of little thing, you know, examinations. You'll come to know whether it's working or function, working well or not. So this is what I want to tell you. So thanks for watching, giving your valuable time. If you like this video, can subscribe and like. Thank you.